Hello.
Oh, to garage door, so you should thrash me.
What? Excuse me, so I have my main build for my storm. But I think I can actually put together a secondary build for it. I might work on that tonight. I have to admit, I don't know. I do hope they do something with the drop rates. I mean, I've gotten a decent amount, but knowing that I'm gonna be like legitimately crafting everything over and over again, I want a bigger drop rate just so I can get the shit to fucking craft. Does that make sense? Like, on the one hand, I don't care if it's garbage rolls, but at the same time, because if it's garbage rolls, then I can deconstruct it. But then I'm worried that when I actually go to craft something, it will still be a garbage roll, which means I get fucked across the board anyway. Meh. I don't know, I hope they look at it. Actually, shit. I was gonna touch Green Roster 2 tonight, just to see. Looking at the threads and shit, I don't expect to be able to fucking survive it. But I do wanna, like, try it out. Cause it feels like, here's the thing for me. So, you step foot into Grandmaster 1 from hard, and it's like just fucking smack in the face, which is fine, right? You're going in there with all epics and you're not ready for Grandmaster. I mean, you have to be on Grandmaster to really get the master looks. But defensively, you're just not fucking prepared for it. So then you roll through Grandmaster, and you start getting the gear, you start getting the Masterworks, and they're not the best drops, right? They're not fucking tweaked out, they're not tuned in, but they get you to Masterwork level, or epic, high epic level. And at that point, for me, it feels like you should go to Grandmaster 2. I mean, that's where it feels like once you have a Masterwork fucking jab, you should be heading to Grandmaster 2 so you can start to tweak it. But from what I've been reading, you stay on Grandmaster 1 both to get yourself to Masterwork and then to tweak it so you can survive Grandmaster 2. And that part's
all systems good. Check out. Beginning to review incoming comm traffic for unusual patterns.
Okay, understood.
Alright, well, they pulled out. So let's try Grandmaster 2 and just see if I get fucking bitch slapped, which I feel like I will.
Thank you.
suit is ready for deployment. Searching incoming reports for abnormal markers.
Okay, understood.
That wasn't too bad. I mean, yeah, I think it's just super shit, but...
upswell in Shaper energy.
Oh, shit. It feels doable.
Don't give in.
Another fucking Titan. You serious? Why am I not cooling down? Oh god damn it, come on. Athens, huh?
that scar down, the Swarms will be at a loss. Corvus's agent is gone, but their work is safe. You've done something good today. Nicely done, but you're not done yet. That's it. Keep it up. That should be all of them. I'll notify the Arcanists. Fragments can cause such havoc left unchecked. Thank you.
the hell happened to my fucking face?
Fancy Scar. Gunther, I think his name was. Where did he get it? Do you know?
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
need you to stay safe out there.
Shaper relics are playing havoc with his suit. I'll have to add more shielding.
Thank you.
we're off. Searching through all incoming reports for suitable event markers.
All right, let me know.
Here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Quite the character. If she acts...
Thank you.
we're off. Searching through all incoming reports for suitable event markers.
All right, let me know.
System's failing. Freelancer needs immediate support.
That signal isn't too far away. We should investigate. Have lost a leader, thanks to you. That's the last of the scars. Good riddance.
You've got good timing, Freelancer. Thanks for the save.
It works.
camp close by. The Force issued a call to remove it. There, scars. We need to push them out. We need to clear the area. They're making a retreat. The fort will be happy with this news.
It's viable, but I don't like it. It feels weird, like they're trying to make the suit do something that's really not designed to do. There's a specific gun that I'm waiting for that I think will make the lightning build work, but I haven't gotten the drop yet. I don't know what the fuck to do with Steel of the Open Mind. It seems like the most ridiculously retarded skill. I can't figure out what to do with it at all.
I'll start a review of all incoming reports for unusual activity.
Okay, understood.
Thanks.
aid. That sentinel needs help. It's not too late. Scars. Get ready.
We've got trouble.
That sentinel needs help. It's not too late. That sentinel needs help. It's not too late. Scars are down, Alita.
We made it!
You saved some lives. The Sentinels never forget.
Yeah.